sat alone in the quiet, peaceful shade of the old green boughs that had richly grown in the deep, thick forest glade. Was a soft and pleasant sound, that rustling of the oak. A gentle breeze played lightly round as thus the fair boy spoke. Dear father, what can honor be of which I hear men rave? Phelps, Allen, Cloyston, land and sea, the tempest and the grave. It lives in all, 'tis sought in each, 'tis never heard nor seen. Now tell me, father, I beseech, what can this honor mean? There's a name, my child, it lived in other days, when men were rude, their passions wild, their sport thick battle phrase, when in armor bright the warrior bold knelt to his lady's eyes. Beneath the abbey pavement told that warrior's dust now lies. Yon hearts of that old day have moldered in the grave. Chivalry's passed away with knights so true and brave. The honor which to them was life swaps in no bosom now. It only gilds the gambler's strife, or decks the worthless vow.